Breaking overnight, a man was shot at what police are describing as a massive outdoor speakeasy in southwest Philadelphia. Crime tape blocked off a line of trailers parked in a grassy lot off 60th Street and Lindbergh Boulevard. Police say a 37-year-old man was shot in the back at 9:30 last night. He is in stable condition. The grounds are so vast, police are still searching for evidence as to who shot the man and why.